tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Can't do that. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Louts! Stand aside. It's no use.
Damn it.
I'm home.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Back already?
Not here.
I do not think so, boy. Get away from back there. Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
You've returned.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
Come on.
Hey, room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. All set.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? It's never bedtime here. Okay. Need more keys. I can escape through that pink window there. I can do this. First get past the wretched shades of... I'll figure something out. I'll have to come back later. Again. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. I never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever. numbskulls. I always come back. Each exit has its own reward. Key. This can unlock something back home. They absorb my glow. A centaur heart. That ought to keep me going for a bit. Where now? Never been this far.
Like one of the wretched witches shot you dead last time. Sorry to hear that, huh? Have you tried shooting them first?
I haven't. Someone's at the desk next to the throne. Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Can't. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. Poor me. Not even tired, thanks. I should go. It's sealed shut. There we go. Koranacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
Oh, please. Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Weak! Change your plan there, huh? Whoa!
I need to track down more Chthonic keys. Skelly.
There you are. Felt that one.
Stygius, blade of the underworld. I need your strength.
I got your chopping block right here, pal.
Ah,
got you pretty good. Yeah, boyo.
Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. Right there. Witches.
I forgot something.
Your Highness.
Don't think I'm welcome in there.
Stay out of there.
Blade. Ready.
Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Appreciate the backup.
routes. There. Not dead yet. Someday I'll go even farther.